Hey guys, Chris here, and I am finally back to making some more UMVC 3 vids. Yes, I know it's been, God knows how many months, since July, actually, that I've made one of these, but, I got my new editing software, finally, because the trial for it expired. But now, since I bought it, I'm pretty much back to making these. Which means I'm back to making doing requests. I'm sorry. So anyway, this time, as requested, we'll go with our Resident Evil team. Chris, Wesker, and Jill. I'm gonna tell you right now, I am not good with Jill at all. Despite how much practice I might do with her, I just can't put anything together with her. I don't know what it is. Give me a sit rep. But I'm just terrible with her. But yeah, Phoenix is on their team so late, so they pretty much lost already. Yep, just like that. Alright, let's see if I can... Of course not. Only when I'm recording that shit like that happens. Oh, I'll try it again. Nope, because he couldn't dash. Too much to ask for, apparently. There he goes. Yeah, we'll just finish this with Chris because we have Matt already. I'm like freaking out here. What? This is short, that's why. But we broke his neck and killed him, so it's all good. No matter who the enemy is, I won't back down. So yeah, an okay start so far. I'm not looking forward to using Jill, because like I said, I suck with her. But we're gonna start with Wesker this time. Oh, how appropriate. Let's see how good you really are.
Ready for training.
Yeah, training, sure. Alright. Let's do this. Fight. Alright. Yes! Alright, just got a name message. Might as well. Yeah. Over here. For some reason, I thought this was Street Fighter 4. Because if you didn't know, I actually recently got Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition. And I gotta tell you, it feels pretty different from what I've played already. Even from Street Fighter Cross Tekken. But I like it, though. K.O. You win! A new world order is I haven't played online in that game yet, though, because I'm probably gonna get raped. But I guess I have to try sooner or later. Get ready for the fight of your life. So yeah, let's bring Jill in and get it over with.
That feels so good. Ready? Fight! First attack!
Ah! Didn't get her in the air. I didn't even mean to be here. If I die with Jill, please don't be surprised. Because I am not good with her, like I said. Damn it. Woo! Air throw. What am I doing? I keep pressing R1 because I think it's gonna do some kind of attack because I'm so used to Street Fighter 4. Sorry for my. Yeah. I don't even care. It's alright, Wesker will fix things. Wonderful.
You were.
Ah. I'm not talking much. That's probably what some people prefer anyway. Just like to focus. Ah. Alright, there goes Morgan. Might as well finish with Wesker again if we can. Yeah, no fancy finish, because I'm just lazy right now.
A new world order is
lazy pretty much defines me. Message me. Yeah. Sorry, Mike, can't talk to you right now.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Alright, starting with Chris again.
Give me a sit rep.
Hulk angry. You not like Hulk angry.
Go for broke. Fight!
I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Alright. Alright, that's decent, I guess.
You will not survive. You are nothing to me.
There goes Hulk. That's good. Alright, fine. I'll try with Jill again. Alright. Is this gonna finish him off? Nope. Oh my god. Okay, there goes Akuma. Alright, let's try to finish with Jill since we haven't already. Yeah, see, of course, when I try to throw them, it doesn't do anything. Is this gonna... yes, it is. Is it gonna finish him? Not quite. But... yeah, your X Factor's not gonna do anything.
You win.
This will only
hurt. Alright, so at least we finished with Jill at least once. I don't know, it's a rule that I have. Every request I do, I have to finish with each character at least once. Some weird like that.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
I don't have time for interferences.
But I'm not good with Jill. I'm not even gonna bother getting good with her because I don't like using her.
Go for broke.
Fight. All right. Well, Senko is down. I just hate getting thrown. It's the most annoying thing in the world. Is he gonna die? Yep. Alright, looks like this match is going pretty fast. At least, but not as fast as I. Alright. Alright, well, she's dead anyway, so yeah.
You win!
You'll make a nice test subject.
Excuse me. I think we just got one less before Galactus.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
So let's start with Jill and we'll see what happens.
The Iron Fist can hold back the storm.
Okay.
Go for broke. Fight! First attack. Resist.
Oh, what an appropriate matchup, man. God fucking damn it. Oh my god. If I die, I don't even care. I don't care about showing off. Yeah, it's only when I do arcade and when I'm recording that I can't do anything that I did in fucking practice. Alright. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me! Like I said, it's only when I'm recording that I can't do jack shit. Whatever. Again, you just can't dash, can you? Why? I just want a simple explanation. Of course. Alright, let's get Chris out of there.
You will not survive. You are nothing to me.
Won't quite finish him. Alright, come on. Let's cooperate.
Out of my way.
Come on. Twice in the fucking can. Alright, Chris. Alright. Dante's down. He's got Nemesis left. This is X Factor. Alright, cool.
Mission accomplished. All right, let's roll out.
All right, we just got a Nemesis left. I mean, what the fuck am I saying? Galactus! Jesus, what? It's been over a year since I've been making these videos and I still can't talk? Christ's sake. All right, so let's hope this won't be horrible. So far, it looks like it. I just want to get rid of these guys as soon as possible. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, I got both of them. Sweet! Nice. That wasn't horrible at all. That's just... do away with this asshole, and we'll be on our merry way. Yeah, how you like a shotgun to the chest, huh? He's already half dead. While I have Chris out, might as well finish with... oh shit. Alright. So yeah, that actually wasn't horrible at all. I'm actually surprised how smooth that went. Especially considering... I usually don't do well against the first two thingy-majigs that come out before Galactus. Anyway, here's the ending. I've got you now, you bastard! And you're not getting off this time! Will the prosecuting attorney make his opening statement, please, Mr. Murdoch? Thank you, Your Honor. And that's one short-ass ending, like a lot of them are. So yeah, that's the end of that. I'm glad I'm finally getting back to making these videos. But I have a lot of requests to fulfill since I got a lot of them during my absence making these videos. But I'll be sure to get to them soon. And you can always send me a new request, and I'll be sure to get on it as soon as possible. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And until my next video, see you guys later.